Okay, I see things that are new over in that general direction. I kind of want to go try them.
Sure.
Actually, there's lots of things that are new.
Quite a lot.
Everything's new.
Whoa. Why did I press replay? I'm replaying to walking. How did I do that? Did I not?
I want a replay of this walk. It was an amazing walk.
Oh, it's because I think I know why this is happening. Because I have X-Patter on. That makes a lot of sense. There we go. I fixed my problem. It was like emulating keys for like PS4 controller.
Taylor and his crew were busy setting up their gear.
There we go. I'm good now.
He said he'd check in later.
It works completely fine.
Scouts tell me the five spots they've earmarked up there are perfect.
I'm gonna try this one. It's a little farther away, but it says it's hard.
Okay.
Thing is, Miller wants to do it all in a single take. I know, but he's a big deal. The last movie he did, The Art of Shredding, huge. The kids can't get enough of him. And whenever he throws some up on
you, wait, YouTube,
no one stop. Let's
just
stop.
Get noticed.
Just hold back.
I hear Hollywood's been banging on his door, so this is an opportunity for you to gain some visibility.
Okay, where's the hard one? Because that said it was hard on the map.
I think you have to,
Miller and his crew are busy setting up the
go through
the mountain, so
first.
Miller and his go through snake stunt point, go through tree stunt point, go through house stunt point.
But his scouts tell me the five spots they've earmarked are perfect.
Oh, so there's
them with big
points
jumps, so you'll be grabbing some
that we'd have to find.
The shoot. Thing is,
I see.
Miller wants to do it
I don't know where they're at.
Nope.
Can I go walk over the edge of this house and look?
He's a big deal.
Sure.
The last movie he did, The Art of Shredding, huge.
Oh. I can't see much. Can you go in the building? Probably not. You do the falling animation on the stairs.
Can I climb the ladder? Nope. Okay, I guess I'll find something else then.
Okay.
What about this one? This one's a medium.
Do you see this your objective thing? Have you done those?
What happened?
It's like your object tab on the left. Have you done those?
Probably not.
Oh, okay. I'll ignore it then.
Zoom in. You know what? I want to unlock that part. So go ahead and come over here where I'm at. I'm not going to do this event, though.
Okay. I'm going to teleport to contact.
Okay, that drop run is too far, so...
Binoculars.
I will wingsuit over there.
Are you going to your waypoint?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know the controls. Okay, it's easier.
Well, good, should be. New challenge unlocked, Forester.
Oh, jeez. I probably should aim for higher. I'm kind of below you.
Okay, can I see it from... Wait, no, not mount view. Wrong button. Put me back in my character. Thank you.
should be. That location I spotted is somewhere.
Gotcha.
There we go.
I wonder if anyone's uncovered any new challenges over that way. Let's go take a look.
All right.
Can you spot anything?
One, Salomon yeah. have partnered you up with one of their own. I went up there to check the route, and it's loaded with some.
Is it your beacon? I can't see it from here.
No. Well, yeah, oh. It is the beacon, but... Okay, this is, I believe, an event. Yes, this is an event. It is a medium event.
Alright. Guess I'll teleport to you. This thing.
Okay.
Oh, jeez.
Ow, that's a tree.
Yep. Oh, whoa, whoa.
I'm not sure if we're supposed to be doing stats.
What's the jump button?
No, it's just a race.
Controller?
It's, triggers.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if LT does it, but RT does.
Okay.
Yeah, LT does.
Oh, we're gonna make gold. Come on. Yeah. It did.
I got silver.
Nice.
Time to redo.
How do you quick redo?
Hold Y.
There we go. I'll try to get better. I'll try it again.
Oh jeez.
Yeah.
Ow. Apparently I hit a tree.
Yep. Don't do tricks. Don't do tricks. Okay.
I think that means I'm not gonna get gold again because I crashed.
I'm taking unnecessary jumps.
That's what I did.
Not gonna be my best. Ah, crashed. It is like every 50 minutes. It's like exact. It's really weird.
Well, you could try messing with settings, see if that fixes it somehow.
I'm just gonna try full screen this time.
Okay.
Just deal with the capture. It's slow. Whoops.
I keep hitting trees. I'm not very good at this one. Of course, it would help if I could have a camera angle that was slightly higher than my character.
There's no option.
Wow.
Like changing camera on a car in a racing game.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
This is a little difficult.
The one we were just on?
Yeah.
I guess I got lucky. That's not good. I got to bounce correctly.
So. I keep hitting trees.
Let's play full screen. Oh. Yes.
Stop going up the jumps.
Okay, joining you now. Join boot. Teleport to contact. Still trying this one?
Yep.
Okay,
I did it.
Oh, going in anyway. Oh. Oh, that's my ghost. I see. Wait, all right.
Got some news that's gonna put a smile on your face. There's this guy that runs a company called High Flyers, and he's got hot air balloons all over the regions that only the best riders get access to. That's you, partner. What do you say we go try one out and have some fun?
Ow.
Guess hey, your mic's back. Thing.
Oh. Hold on.
It's fine, though.
Gotta make sure
no
I do
no rush.
It there we go. At least it's easy to do it once you know. Yeah, do it. Oh, oh, that's true. Never mind. One of the four hour stuff if you want.
Okay, so, new event.
We're floating in the air right now.
Well, here's a hard event.
My character is gasping a lot. When nothing's happening.
Oh, this is a hard wingsuit event.
That sounds fun. I like wingsuit.
I think the line goes through the poles.
Sweet.
I think we have to go all the way down there to start it. I don't know why I would have started this all the way up here, though.
Wait, what? I'm gonna watch you.
Oh, wait, it's right there. It looked like it was basically on the ground, but it's not. I might actually be too low. Nope.
Okay.
I hit it.
Going in.
Also, you have to fly through the power.
Oh, fun.
I failed.
So we have to utilize the dodging, maybe?
No, nah, I was just too low.
Well, I'm too low too. Oh Jesus, what the... I almost went through like the bottom part.
I don't think you can dodge it out. Okay. Made through the first one.
The first KO, what are you talking about?
First time you got actually knocked out?
I don't know, I guess so.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh.
I made it.
Okay, so you basically have to be holding back the whole time.
Yeah, I am already too low. I'm not gonna make this. Up, up, ow.
I feel like I'm too high, but I don't want to go down. I go down. Okay.
You had to be perfect for that first one. That doesn't work like parachutes. Oh, jeez. And I missed it.
This one's hard.
Yeah. That hard is hard.
Yeah.
Oh my, that was close.
Although I would have preferred hard to be more technical than this. This is more, you can't mess up.
Yeah.
Nope. I think I might be too low to finish it.
I think I might be perfect. Nope.
Oh, wait, the finish is down there.
Okay, you know it. Wait, you have to go through that? Wait, what? Shit. I got bronze.
I got silver.
How much faster do you have to go? Jeez.
Not much.
Try one more time. Oh. It's like gaining altitude using dodge. Not sure that's true. Yeah. If you dodge, you can gain altitude. Like left and right.
Oh. Actually, I have plenty of altitude this time. So I'm doing well.
Ugh, I let go. I didn't hold back.
Well, I died, but I did it too.
Yes.
Now I'm curious. If I sit here dead, oh no. If you're dead,
here's a countdown.
You don't get back up from being dead.
Oh. Ugh. I keep thinking I'm not gonna make it. I dropped too much.
Folks are really taking notice now.
Wee.
A new event is kicking off in the Tyrol, and Salomon wants you. This run will test both your endurance and smarts for sure. It's a lengthy route through winding forests with zero markings, so the goal is to think quick and aim for the most efficient route to grab that win.
Change time of day. You see this? I'm doing.
What happened?
Can you change? You see me changing the time of day?
I think it's personal. I'm in the map.
Okay. Oh, there's never nighttime. I see. That's interesting.
That'd been fun to have nighttime.
Yeah.
Well, are you gonna keep trying this until you get gold?
I'll pass.
Okay. In that case, let me find the next event in the line of events to do that's eventful.
Sure. I will go dive to my death while you look for something.
I found something.
Dang it. Thing.
Oh jeez.
Oh what? Wait, what is this? Is this a race?
Yes.
Oh boy.
And actually, yeah, it doesn't involve tricks, but you can do them.
Okay.
I fell over. I'm gonna start over. Well, mostly because it's faster than. Oh, jeez. I don't like this game when it goes down to 55 FPS. It's noticeably more choppy.
Yeah, what? That was gold medal? I thought it was 12. I'm a rookie. Okay. Level 5.
Congratulations, you now have access to hot air balloon.
Ooh. I'm guessing you have that by now?
Yeah.
Should we do that next?
I'm just going to things anyway. And doing them.
That is if I block you.
smack. Oh! Oh. I still finished, but.
How come you had a reaction that time?
I don't know.
It's weird.
Whee! Oh. Well, I could do this faster. Can I do it faster? A little bit.
That's not how I do it.
Okay. So hot air balloon.
Oh.
How do I move that? I don't want that. Yeah, go away.
This doesn't look like it.
The hot air balloon is. How do I get to the hot air balloon?
Oh.
Oh.
I see it. You got it?
No. It's up there. How do I get up there?
Do you have to look?
Oh, there we go.
Alright, so we can use the hot air balloon
above. You can teleport to me.
Let's see.
These things are the perfect tool for
teleport.
Creating spectacular videos and
running crazy lines. Why am I on top?
Plus, there's a kind of
you're on top of the balloon?
Are you?
No.
Based on
I'm in the basket.
I'm on top of it.
Imagine the kind of things
okay.
You can get up to from there?
And that's not counting what is there something you can do here? Or didn't jump?
I'm being talked to.
The snow parks and villages down below. Have fun.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Whee! Alright, here's an event. Is this an event to do? It is. Well, of course it's an event to do, but...
Guessing his wingsuit?
Yeah.
Okay, let me get to the right side of the balloon.
Might want to just teleport to the balloon.
Whoa. Oh, I guess I should. But I want to jump so bad from here. Whee!
I won the race.
Nice.
I'm dead. Okay, what else do we got?
Doors are really starting to open up now. We've been handed access to the summit on Orto. Oh, you're gonna love this.
Ow. They're gold.
Did you do the same thing I did?
Yeah.
You can't smash your head directly into the rock at like 90 miles an hour.
Yeah.
Like, I won! Alright, I'm selecting the next event.
Oops. Okay. Oh, I see you. Doing this the classic way.
The classic way? You're falling?
Yes. I'm a bit far. I'm not gonna make it. There's no updraft. Welp. Teleporting. I am here. Wave.
Okay.
Ready.
That guy looked like a penguin for a second.
Whoa, yep.
That's a trick.
Scored a monster.
Uh-oh. No.
Oh,
I'm dead. Gotta start over. This is a trick one, so...
I am mashing everything.
So that's actually the goal. Speed is not the goal. But I think I'm gonna die, because I've already taken quite a few G-forces.
You crashed. Take you out.
The game crashed? Aw.
Yeah. This game is cool, but why is it crashing so often like that? It's like on a timer. I'm not like playing a demo version. Wait, what version do I have?
Are you playing the alpha?
I don't know. Where did I code you gave me? Where's my phone?
Silver medal is 6,000 points, okay.
I'll be back.
Alright. I get 700 points on the last jump?
Okay. Let's try the code. Where's that code from, anyway?
I got an email saying that I had a code and 3 codes to give out.
I kind of just installed the game. That's crazy. I didn't think it would need that code.
Wait, was it kicking out for a demo version or something?
I don't know. That must be it. Because it's like so consistent. Like I'm playing like a trial version. So I get to play 15 minutes at a time. Didn't say
anything.
Well,
it's not uncommon for games to crash every 15 minutes.
Yeah. I don't think that was a big one.
Like GTA does that to some of my friends.
Yeah.
It's like every 15 minutes you'll either crash or you'll get kicked from the game.
I think I'll stop my recording and stream from here. That's a lot of crashing. It's a fun game though. I might pick it up. Maybe. Maybe not on PC anymore. Unless you get it. I'll definitely get it if you get it. Someday.
That's true. I hit a tree.
I'll be right back.
Again. I hit 3 trees.
Nice.
I'm just trying to do this run. It's one of the hard ones. Because you're going really fast and stuff.
Down to Q.
So it's very easy to crash, but it's a stunt.
I still can't get a handle of the stunt stuff. It takes some practice.
You got time to practice.
Yeah, didn't crash. So it's going to end tomorrow, right? Open the day, you know?
I think it ends on the 14th. And today's the 13th, so yeah.
I thought you're gonna open it again, right? Like in 20s?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think somewhere. Yeah, 2 steep beta phases. Ah. 10 to 14 is open for people who are registered. 18 and 21 is for open for all players.
Okay, so because we registered, we have access.
Yeah.
Which means my key would be for people who didn't register.
Yep. Not for me. Schedule to release on December 2nd.
Okay, I'm not doing very good at completing this event. Maybe I need to stop going so fast.
Maybe not hold forward all the time?
I don't know. Yeah. I'm definitely not hitting the ground as hard as I was. I'm also not getting as many points, but that's probably due to the fact that I'm just not getting jumps. Well, that looked like it hurt.
I do like the ragdoll in some of the animations. When you hit a tree.
I was halfway through a spin maneuver and then I hit a wall. And I stuck to the wall in that maneuver position. So it's just like, and the animation has stopped.
Oh.
You are stuck here. Like you're trying to do a snow angel or something.
Let me try something in game. There's something with touch keyboards? What? Service?
Touch keyboards?
Touch keyboard service? Turn that off. I didn't see that option. I guess I'll look.
Are you looking up reasons for people crashing?
Yeah. That's what the Ubisoft person said. Turn it off. Options.
Well, you also get a bunch of points for going between trees.
Nice. I do not see this option.
Aww. I think I hit my nose on that tree as I went by. Stupid character, why don't you just have a smaller nose?